Hi guys, welcome back to another video here on the channel. This is Thai Prince Funfair. I really like Thai Prince Funfair. Can I not say I had a good value for my money? I must have spent about 60 quid on rides, but you're going into detail. I got a lot more value this time, be honest with you. I mean, I didn't care about too much. The wristband has stopped here as well. It didn't really bother me so much as long as we got this token, which I've shown you in a bit. £1 for deposit for the card, basically. And I thought I'd keep them both for the souvenir. I mean, then I've got them for next year, whenever cases happens again. Whatever. Yeah, so enjoy this video. Before I go into things, I want to say a big thank you to all the Thai Prince staff here. They're very friendly. And they let me film, which is very, very nice of them. I'm polite of them, telling me film basically. But that guy, I've also given him a shout out to that. And the guy who was on the water ride that day, I give him a shout out to that. He goes on different rides. He does it for me, gives me the best cycle. Both of them do it. But in truth, I want to go back to this funfair before the winter season. So yeah, I haven't got a lot of time to do these things. I'm going to crack on. Yeah, because time is against us now. Let's go. Hit the music.
she's never afraid. Just picture everybody naked. She really doesn't like to wait. Not really into hesitation.
I just want to quickly point out as well is that some of these rides have hand sanitizer in everyone. Every ride has one, which is I really appreciated, because every time I went on I was doing it and then one time I come off. But yeah, that was all short and sweet. Just carry on with the vlog.
I'm 14K. You say I got a touch, so good, so good. Make you never wanna leave, so don't, so don't. Gonna wear that dress you like, skin tight. Do my hair blue, real nice. And syncopate my skin to your heart beating. Cause I just wanna look good for you, uh-huh. I just wanna look good.
Recommend you ride that waltzer. It's so good, it's so intense. And check out the video, it was the last one on my channel, so please check that waltzer out. Pretty much good.
You look good, girl, you know you did good, don't you? You look good. good girl, better feel good.
Alright guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and I'll see you all in the next one, which I'm going to stay tuned, I'm going to say on in a minute. Yeah, that's it. I mean, for this one, I mean, it's 7:30 now. God bless. So hopefully we're going to get these all uploaded today. We'll be scheduled for what I put on the holiday, which unfortunately will be the last day I'm going to put it on for. Which now you're watching it on the 8th of the 9th, which I'm sorry about. I mean, it's all this, yeah, it's getting back and all this August, just got up, so I had to have a little break. So anyway, I'm going to stop roughing on and I'll see you all in the next Tyre Prince vlog, which will be the picture one, part 2. See you all for that one. Stay tuned.